Let's check this out. What is that?
Oh my god. The red light goes out when something's right. See? Red light? No red light. Red light? No red light. Red light? No red light. It's so awesome!
What is that thing?
What the freak? Is that a camera? What is this? What's this?
Here's your dog. This is your dog.
We got tall seats here. Tall seats.
You know where my stick is? You know where my stick is?
I mean, they look a little more robust, but they almost look like an F-150. Yeah. Actually, that 150, at least the newer ones, they've like shrunk it down. But I was in between a full size and a mid size.
Okay, all right, let's go, guys. Let's go.
I was like, I got to park in the garage.
Yeah.
Full size.
No.
AJ,
come on, guys,
let's go. Let's
give
these guys some pieces and watch the game. Later, you guys. Yeah.
Center, but that's not Durkan. Dirty something. Dirty one. Checking going on here. good. Deflected off the goalie. That was Eric who shot that. Yeah. is one early game and two late games, one here and one in. Kids practicing and stuff like that going on, so. hours are not either.
Number 5.
good job. Get in, Ben. You could say. Guy's pretty good too, bringing it down. Cool. both of those. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because he got this one up on this end with that wicked angle. You got a guy like that. Ooh, Sasha. Comes Eric.
Thank you.
That'd be number 9. Yep, Eric again. That's a hat trick. Guys is going to the box.
So what's the
penalty? Well, I'm not sure who's going to the box, but one of them is. Oh, 31.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure. I don't know what that call is.
Yes.
Man, that was a long shot, too. Rolling on his knees. In the corner of the net. Scooting around on your damn knees all the time in front of the net is just for a goalie, in my opinion, that's just ridiculous.
Yeah.
going to have to put some time back on the board, maybe. Now they froze it. Close the clock. Put it back to 2:25. I'm guessing the chief control
panel.
Warning at the end of the game. Or I guess maybe warn any time. Seems like the team that's behind we'll be going down in a minute. And I'll put the coat on anyway. My guess is they're giving the water instructions just to, if the puck gets down and past the red line, for him to skate off, so they'll put another skater on. So they can pull on the goalie.
Yeah.
All right, let's head down.